Now, the Madison County Health Department has declared a hepatitis outbreak as the number of cases climb. Madison County now has 24 cases related to the statewide outbreak. Health officials are now recommending hepatitis A vaccination for all residents of Madison County. Health officials say there is no need for panic, but say it is important that everyone is aware of the situation. The hepatitis A vaccine is given in two doses, 6 months apart.